Let me take you on a trip overseas. What it do, y'all? Welcome back, man. Hey, episode number 3. We giving y'all them bangers, man. I ain't gonna cap, boy. On that last episode, though, we did, what fruit was that, baby? That we did papaya on the last episode, and boy, was it.
Drink.
It's a mug. It's a mug. So what we had to do.
Smell like your drunk uncle's feet.
The drunk uncle feet smelling that. Ooh, the guy is gonna say that? Yeah, man, look, oh my God, that thing stunk. But, like I said, man, it has a whole lot of vitamins and nutrients in it. So, y'all can tune in when we do our smoothie episode. Everything that we threw that we don't like, we gonna put it in a smoothie with the stuff we do like and see if it give us some magic, all right? But on this episode, what do we have, bro?
The red.
Y'all see it? Huh? Did Chuck? You like it? It's pretty.
Pretty. Is it gonna taste as good as it looks?
Yeah. Now, y'all see this beautiful dragon fruit? It looks neat. From our understanding, it comes from a cactus. A cactus produced something like this. Kind of looks like a little cactus type of look. Wonder what kind of taste we gonna have. So this is the red dragon fruit. You dig? So episode 3, we finna get into it. But right before we do, man, before my beautiful wife cut up this beautiful fruit, y'all make sure y'all go ahead and click that. Tell them, Chuck, click it. Tell them to click that button right there. Click that subscribe button. Tell them right there. Sting! Hit that bell so y'all can get all of the notifications for every video that we gonna drop on all of the greatest fruit in the world or the nastiest fruit, whatever we doing it. Let's get right into it, baby. So as usual, man, y'all get the description right about now. The red dragon fruit, also known as the papaya or strawberry pear, is a tropical fruit known for its vibrant red skin, sweet seeded speckled pulp. Its unique look and acclaimed superfood powers have made it popular amongst foodies and the health community. And definitely the health conscience. Man, it is packed with antioxidants, and this superfruit, it will make you feel like a teenager again. Yes, indeed.
Ooh, this is pretty. Now that smells good.
Oh, I like. Look at that. This is real pretty. Look at that.
And this juicy. That made me want to use one of these on one of my tables just because it's pretty. Yes. How much is this?
I don't remember the price exactly, but I think it could have been a... maybe $1 or so, $1, $2 or something.
That's it?
Yeah, it wasn't that much. But it's by the pound, though. So, of course, gang, this is sold by the pound. Most of this fruit is by the pound. So, it vary. I can't tell y'all exactly, but if you want to try it, man, please do. But y'all see that? Look at that. That is... look at that. Y'all see that? Do y'all see this? Man. Shing. Come on, Chuck, stop that. I can't wait to taste it. I know y'all like we are right now. The color, it's the color for me. It's the color for me. Look at the colors.
Hey! Yeah!
It's the color for me.
It's like really, really juicy.
Ready to taste a little something? This It's the, now, it looked like they say this is the one you want to garnish and definitely drink. You want to drink, you want to, you know, they use this in mixed drinks a lot, from what I saw on some research.
So soft, can't
barely
pick it up.
You going first this time, ladies. Definitely first. I took the L last time. I hope you be like, ooh, a big chunk you took.
Mama.
Is it better than the white?
Mama.
Very little.
That's mama. No taste.
Just pretty.
My taste.
Mm-mm. This guy.
This got a little.
I like that. It got a little sweet. Hey, I like that. Come on, Chuck. Look at Chuck taking a taste. He don't want it. Give me another piece. I like that. That done sweet.
I mean.
It's not like a hard berry flavor or nothing like that. It's like kind of like a kiwi a little bit. Kind of feel like a kiwi to me.
It got the texture of a kiwi. But
that's what I'm saying. It feels the texture.
The taste is like extremely mild.
It's a mild taste, but it's like sweet. It's like a sweet. Stop beating on my table. You can't taste the sweet taste in it.
I mean, yeah, compared to the other ones, but it's really like extremely light.
It's mild, but I mean, I can taste it to me. So I tell y'all what, gang. This is what I want y'all to do. Man, y'all go and get the red dragon fruit. Try it. You see it, it's beautiful. And comment, man. Come back and let us know how it tastes to you. Cause I say it's sweet to me. It tastes pretty good. My wife say it don't have a whole lot of taste. And we gonna do a taste test on the white dragon fruit just for y'all. But we've had it before and it, well, we ain't gonna tell y'all about it. But we'll do the white one just for, maybe we'll do a comparison on both and then we can tell if it's a difference between those two. Maybe it'll be. But look, of course, man, this episode right here is gonna be a little shorter than the other one. We got right to the point, man. We tasted the fruit. We came, we saw, we did. I like it. But guess what is going? Big smoothie gang.
Okay.
We finna take a pause and I'm gonna bring in the ninja real quick. We gonna throw it all in the smoothie like, and we'll be right back with the smoothie right about now. Man, the papaya was not really that, it wasn't good, right? And it's the main thing in this. I put all of the papaya in there, right? And we put the dragon fruit in there, the strawberries in there, Camise pear. Let's see what you think, Mom. Ladies first.
It's mostly papaya.
Mostly papaya. Let's see what it do. It look good. I'm the mother smoothie king. I can't say the word, but I'm the smoothie king. You heard?
And weirdly, you can taste it, but it don't taste bad.
Man, that joint. Boy, do y'all see this? Y'all remember, what's that movie? What's the one? John Coffey and all of them. I'm in heaven. Who is that? What movie was that? The Green Mile, man. I'm having a Green Mile moment. This junk great.
Turn it.
Oh. Mm. What you think, babe? That's it.
Kids like it.
So, now, this part of the show really was just to show y'all, man. Even if you do not necessarily like the fruit, You can take it and pair it with other fruit you like. If you got something similar to the ninja, this is the best thing. Look, y'all, the ninja. This the big, the top of it. It got a personal one also, so you don't have to do one this big. But something like the ninja is extremely perfect for making your smoothies, and if you want a real,
it's definitely worth the investment.
You know, if you want your drinks to be as smooth, look at that, man. Y'all see how creamy that is? Look. I'm telling y'all. But look, if you got this far in the episode and this far to this video and you saw that smoothie, man, get right there in the comments and say, I want one too. That's all we want to see right there. I want one too. In the meantime, between time, man, until the next one, y'all subscribe to the channel. Be on the lookout for the next fruit so you can see my beautiful wife, Alexis, and your boy, T-Fox. Listen, it's going down, man. This junk is great. We'll holler at y'all on the next one.
Yo!